following presentation of the National Hockey League.
Appreciated here in Boston. Sean Corrali returns since hand surgery March the 22nd, and his line starts with Noel Acciari at center and the leading hitter in the regular season, Chris Wagner, with it. Collectively, they weigh 615 pounds. Your thoughts, Mike?
This is a line that's been relied on by Bruins coach Bruce Cassidy all year long, and he's totally unafraid to play him head-to-head against what is the best line of the Toronto Maple Leafs. Sean Corrali, he talked about extensively this morning, and a very, very good skater, very diligent in his own zone, can get the puck out quickly and transition it, and then will join into the rush. This line was fun to watch, an impactful line, and it was sorely missed by the Bruins in the absence of Corrali. They just couldn't find anybody that could put the combination of characteristics that he had into the same slot. So Corrali is a huge addition. The only other guy out of the lineup that Bruins could really look to physically is Kevin Miller. But tonight they get the services of Sean Corrali. Happy to do it.
The time comes for the salute to the two nations that are home to the franchises in a league mandate that goes back in the NHL to the final days of World War II. For the introduction of our vocalist, here's public address announcer Jim Martin.
Ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please rise and remove your caps for the singing of the national anthems. Accompanied by Bruins organist Ron Poster, please welcome Todd Angeli.
Streaming and the rockets red glare
Riley, accompanied by Ron Poster, O Canada, and the Star-Spangled Banner. And now the Honda starting goalies and Brian Boucher.
Thank you very much, Doc. Game number five, and it's the same goaltenders that we've seen through games one through four for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Frederik Andersen gave up five in the last game. The Bruins seemed to get to him in his two losses in this series, nine goals against. He will be looking to bounce back here tonight at the other end of the ice. Tuukka Rask, second all-time in career playoff wins for the Boston Bruins, picked up playoff win number 37, surpassing Andy Moog. The best of three series now. Let's see who steps up here in game five.
Auston Matthews, two goals last game, three for the series. David Pastrnak, two goals last game, has two for the series. 615 pounds of Bruins start on the front line.
Along with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emmerich, and this playoff game is underway. Pitching it to Tavares. Boston's carrying it around through center. Directing that one to Pastrnak. Gains the zone. Shoots one. Too high with that. Toronto's along the wing at center ice. Nicely received at the point. Heaves one. Save. Boston's winging it at neutral ice. Solid defensive play. Scrum over, puck kicked by Muzzin. Looking to Tavares. Fires. He scores. First goal to the visitors. Great start for them.
The key, once you score one, try and get another. Push them back on their heels. They've got one. Go get two.
The Maple Leafs have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Shoot. Great save. And decides to just cover it out and get the whistle.
Andersen's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save and he makes it look really easy.
Just a bit over 4 minutes gone in this period. Toronto's ahead 1-0. Boston's got another win. He was standing in the lane and got some up. Toronto's controlling play now up the wing. Let's it go. Saved there. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
You got to think that's a game-changing save there.
Pass attempt to Coyle. Carries it on in from center. Corral. A good stick stop. Puck is thrown to Hyman. Sails it. Score!
He has all the time and space to let this puck go. What a slap shot. It exploded off his stick.
Well, he's trying to be aggressive, though. He just can't get out there quick enough to stop this shot.
They won the faceoff.
Scored by number 11, Zach Kynan. Assisted by number 20.
Let the shot fly. Swept aside.
By number 34. Austin.
Oh, snaps a shot. Terrific glove save. From the slot of wrister. Blocked. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Taken over again. Now it's directed to Hyman. A good stick there, so no complete pass. A howitzer. That puck struck him in front. Boston's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. He's got it. To Kapanen. Pitching this one to Brown. Passing one off now to Pastrnak. Carries it to the corner. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Reads the play and keeps it. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. The Bruins skated up on the side. With geometry, it's on to Kapanen. Into the end of attack. Big time deep there. Great glove save. Boston's got a defensive zone win. Smart recovery by Marchand. Boston's along the wing at center ice. That was a big hit.
Marchand's often the focus of other teams' physical play. He's going to have to pick himself up after he got trucked there.
Let's it go. The lane was jammed, and it hit somebody. Cut that pass in his own end. Skilled play by Muzzin. He won the race, and there's no icing on this play. Strong wrister. So close with that one.
He's got to do a better job at hitting the net.
The Bruins are skating it up at neutral ice. Has it in his own end. Trying to go to Marner. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Score! Off the iron and in.
A surprise with the wrist shot. Get the goaltender in between. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick you release it. And that was a quick release.
Raz in aggressive position here to make the save, but this shot is perfect. Just off the inside of the post. Unfortunately for him, it goes into the net.
Just a little over 4 minutes to go in the period. The scoring of the goal has made this now a 3-goal lead. Will this become dangerous, though? Goes back deep for it. Moving it to Marlowe. Crosses that line. A shot. A textbook stick save. And freezes play for the whistle. Boston's got a face-off win. They continue to work away. Advanced by this game. Puck loose now picked up. Passing into open ice. Got that pass in his own end. Driving in from no man's land. Brings a shot. Score! Marlowe.
Allows him to one-time that puck from the low slot.
That's a good shot, quick release, but he's got to have that. Just below the glove, beats him just over the pad.
The Bruins with a center ice face-off win. 12, Patrick Marleau, nearing the 20th minute of this period. Pass to the slot. Got it at the point. In front! That shot came from nowhere.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
The battling continues along the board. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. First period is over. A dominant period for one of the teams. Repair for the other. We turn to the shots on goal. Heavy totals for one, very light for the other. 12 for Toronto and 3 for the Bruins. The Bruins were counting on a tremendous performance in goal. They counted wrong. More in a moment.
If you'd like to know more about their services, check out the website.
Period played. A second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
Boston's looking to play with the puck much more in this period. They didn't have much possession time, and as a result, they're playing from behind.
Second period is underway. It could be like the first, or it could be altogether different, a different chapter in the book. That's why we're here, to watch it all. Dogged determination there by Muzzin. Save! Nice face-off work. Snapping a pass to Marchand. Steps across that line. Feeds the point. Handled with the stick. He cut him down on that rush. Pitching it to Nylander. Shoots one. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Flips that wrist shot. Save! Puck covered, whistle blown.
The goalie doesn't have to do much with this, but he's able to use his stick to make this save.
Over 3 minutes have been skated so far. A solid lead by a score of 4-0. Pass comes to him from the crease. The Bruins lug that along up the wing.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Oh, great cut! Directing that one to DeBrusque. Leads that charge into the zone. Quick wrister! Got it all! Looking to Matthews. Good place to shoot from, and he does. He hangs on and gets the whistle.
Anderson's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
Good setup off the wing. He throws it there. That puck was obstructed by a screen. And they've got it again. Pass attempt to Gauthier. On the outside, a shot. Outstanding body contact.
Backus can be a difference maker when he makes those big hits, especially when his team is down.
Puck is thrown to Riley.
The Bruins coaches don't have any answers at this point. It's been half a game, it's been terrible, and it's not going to get any better. Every once in a while, you have a clunker that you have to throw in the garbage can.
Can start the attack going in the zone. Save! Krug's trying to work his way ahead. On to Hyman. Now it's directed to Brown. From the outside. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save. Pitching this one to Bergeron. Flings it. Oh, what a save. Passing one off now to Johnson. shoots one. Sticked away. Oh, that was hard to follow. Makes the stop and holds for the whistle.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Clean win on the draw. Looking to make a play from behind. Terrific determination by Marchand. Kane's that offensive line. And that one turned aside. Nice job done with the stick. A poke check frees things up a bit. Fires a shot. Gloved. And he puts the glove on it and stops play.
I don't know how much of this puck he stopped, guys, but it was just enough to keep it out of the net.
The Maple Leafs win it. And a save. Good grab again. Shoot. Had it away.
Good opportunity to regroup here after that save, but now they got to win a defensive zone faceoff.
Toronto's quick on the draw. May not have intended it, but it hit him. A great wrist shot. A tremendous glove save. Good job on the draw. The Bruins in their own end controlling play now. Slid to Krejci. Laid on to McAvoy. Taken behind by Coyle. Passes to the slot. A howitzer. Perfect tip by the stick. Chip to Kadri. A shot. Turned away with the stick. Punched away. And ring more bells on that one. One after another.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
A little under 4 minutes to go, second period. Toronto's up decisively 4-0. The Bruins with a clean win on the draw. Popped out of the scrum by a skate. Snaps a shot. Pad block. Nice save. Tough to follow. And he holds on and stops play. The Maple Leafs prevailing on the faceoff. Let's it go. Made that stop.
This play will stay inside the offensive zone. The goaltender got a piece of that last shot.
Solid, clean win. Picks it up back there. The Bruins are driving it from the wing. Trying to go to Moore. Good defensive read with that one. In with it now. Points it. Big drive. Wonderful save. A collision.
Finally, they're starting to push back here. They trail by such a large margin. They've been dominated so far.
Good intercept. Shakes right through. Oh, he got that. That puck is held, and the whistle stops play.
You can't run around looking for big hits like this. These come right into your lap.
Toronto's got that faceoff win. Took that right away. And decides to just hold on and get a stoppage of play. Two periods have been played. And so, as we think back through the first two, we think ahead toward the third. As is our custom, we look now at the shots on goal. Wow, does anybody play defense here? 30 for Toronto and 8 for the Bruins. The Leafs haven't given up a goal yet. And on the strength of big saves like this one, they might not the rest of the game. More in a moment.
One of our extravagant luxury boxes. See our website for details.
At least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Boston's fallen behind on the scoreboard because they turned the puck over and have had to chase the game. If they can tighten up their attack, they should be able to generate more chances.
Whoa, what a play! Skates it into the zone. He's got that point pass. Snaps one in there. What a shot! It glanced off the crossbar. No goal. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Moving it to Bergeron. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. An enormous hit.
Riley's never been shy about staying in the guts of the game. He's a skilled player, but he's not afraid to throw his body around.
Not a free puck now. Snapping a pass to Coyle. Moving it on up the wing. Gets in, looks over his options here. Propelled to Chara. He scores! Finally, they've gotten on the board.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Low blocker is always a good place to shoot. This shot is perfect. Beats him on the blocker side, just above the pad.
Boston's gotten one. They still trail by a whopping score. There's not a lot of time left in the game, but maybe they can fine-tune a few things for next time. On to Coyle. Slides it to the point. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Pitching it to Kadri. He's in on an onside play. Directing that one to DeBrusque. Boston's in the neutral zone along the wing. Shoots one. Save.
Toronto's built a lead on the fact that they dominated puck possession. Their goaltender has had a very easy night in there. Hasn't had a lot of shots, but he stopped what he's had to.
Score!
Put that puck in a shooting position, let it go, and beat the goaltender clean.
If you're going to try and windmill this glove save, you better get it. Otherwise, you look like a little bit of a joker as this puck's behind you.
Toronto's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Puck drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in. Trying for it. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
Great opportunity, better stop.
Into the attacking end. A good stick stop. Gives it on a cross from the point. Lets a shot fly. He scores! Two in a row. Thank you.
Jay's quick hands allowed him to snap that one off and score the goal.
He didn't leave very much room. He's in the butterfly. He's got most of the net shelled off, but he doesn't cover it all, and it ends up behind him.
Toronto's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
Quick shot. Looking to Bergeron.
Fires. Takes a chance on the dump to the opposite corner.
Ron Hainsey, top of the goal, 7 minutes.
Slid to Brown. Seconds. Laid on to Bergeron. He left his feet, but not on his own, and not by choice.
Oh, man, that's going to rattle your molars around. What a huge hit on the boards.
Using the point, he's got it. Let's go, Arister. Hits the post and out. Skill play by Patrice Bergeron. That one is pointed to him. Scorches one. The Maple Leafs lug that along in the defensive zone.
Biggest chance of the game.
Collected by John Tavares.
Twist one. He was standing in the lane and got some.
Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
Pass attempt to Tavares. Puck is thrown to Marlowe.
Good job done with the stick. Way to break up that play. Steals that pass at center. Fires. Wow, what a glove save. Holds on and gets that whistle.
Corrali's skating ability gets him into position here to deliver a crushing hit.
Just over 6 minutes still left in the third. Toronto's forced the ice to tilt so much if they open the end doors, both teams would tumble into the hallway. Solid work there by Marlowe. A great wrist shot. Wonderful stop.
Kadri's going to learn really quick that you cannot skate around the ice with your head down. You got players looking to knock you into the third row.
Boston's prevailed on another faceoff.
Great work with the stick.
He scores! That's three unanswered goals.
The key to this goal is the quickness of his release. It gives him the advantage on this play, and the puck gets past the goaltender in a hurry.
Rath's not going to be able to stop this perfect shot up into the top of the net. If he's going to be able to do it, he's going to have to be more aggressive, get out farther in the net. Just a little bit too much room up top.
Toronto's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Gathered up by Marlowe.
14 minutes, 40 seconds.
Chip to Moore. And now it's directed to Nordstrom. Tries to get it on net. Great save. Pitching this one to Kapanen.
Cut off that pass in the neutral zone.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
And now, after that period of time, we get the whistle and the penalty call.
The Maple Leafs are going to be boxed 2 minutes for boarding.
As you see the player facing the board, you cannot make contact with that player while he has no chance to protect himself. 2 minutes for boarding.
The Bruins get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it.
They won that faceoff, trying to generate something.
2 minutes for boarding.
He takes that point pass.
16 minutes, 25 seconds.
Let's it go. Incredible save. Toronto's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. nicely into the zone. Rister. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. Off the crossbar and out of play.
Oh, you know he's happy, guys. He's sitting there on the bench. He's got a couple of goals in his back pocket already. But you know he's thinking about number three. What an achievement that would be to bang in one more.
They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it. Boston's carrying on in the defensive zone. Great poke check there. Passing one off now to Muzzin. Brings it in for an attack. This is a tough one to work for. Gathered up again by Brown. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Toronto's forecheck has been as aggressive as we've seen all season long. They get the puck into the zone. They get on the body. The puck comes around the boards. The D pinches, and they finish too. They've stretched out this lead by being the more aggressive team.
Puck drop, and the winger stepped in to help. That's big. Steps in from the neutral zone. Boston's power play could have made a big difference, but did not. They keep working hard on the boards. A long game, and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. Oh, broke it up. Knocked it away with the stick. Boston's carrying on up the wing. Shoots one. A textbook stick save. Gathered up again by Gardner. It's one of those restraining fouls. It's a hooking penalty. And the arm of the referee is up. Goalie reaches the bench. Extra man out. Gathered up again by Kadri. Save there. Watch the blue line. Penalty has just been handed out. Not much doubt to the outcome of this one. Boston's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
Well, what he was trying to do is trying to get the puck, but unfortunately for him, he reached in and hooked around the player. Off to the penalty box he goes.
Boston penalty. Solid face-off win. A long scorcher. Say.
19 minutes, 37
seconds. Oh, and the puck winds up back at center ice. Man. The Leafs carrying on in the defensive zone. Is able to move on in. Good place to shoot from, and he does. It's now 3-2. And if it's game six ahead, that means could be handshakes. Exciting times in the future.
A great showing to edge out a lead in this series, but I think they know they can't underestimate their opponents going into game six.
No time like playoff time. See you next time. Good night, all.